people are dead and another two are hurt after a crash in Madison County. It happened this morning in Perkinsville, which is just northwest of Anderson. The Madison County Sheriff's Department says a driver lost control and hit a tree. The two injured people were airlifted to an Indianapolis hospital. So far, no words on their names or the names of the victims who died.